that dirty
clear. I'm actually doing this at the end of the video, but we're gonna pretend it's the beginning, right? I didn't even reset it, but I'm just gonna show this so you know which way to go if you've never done Black Temple. So so you're gonna come in here and there's gonna be a boss up that bitch right there, I think. Nah, that actually does not. Nope, I'm wrong. They're going this way, right? Yep, you're gonna go this way. Those stairs were crazy. You're gonna kill that boss dude there. I don't even know if you need to kill him. You might not have to, but might as well, because if you do have to, you're gonna have to run all the way back and kill him, you know, so might as well just in case. Plus you could drop a mog for you, you know, you never know. And then you're gonna walk up this right here, up this little tunnel, right? Okay, you're gonna walk up this and then kill that spider, cause he a bitch, bro. Right. Then come up this into the tunnel, bro. This is the asshole of Black Temple. Look at that. That is a colon, bro. We deep in that shit. We're packing that meat, bro. All up in the chocolate, bro. You feel me? Look at that. Alright. There's gonna be a lot of dudes in here. You can kill them. They can drop some mogs, but mostly bullshit, nothing really. I didn't see anything in their job table. You gotta kill them all if you want, or you can just run past. And there's gonna be a really tall dude here. We're gonna be about ugly as fuck. You're gonna be really tall. You're gonna kill him. He'll give you nothing. Maybe a mock. Anyways, you come into this room, right? And you're gonna want to make sure you don't pull everything in this room. I'll cut to a clip in a minute of me pulling everything in the room so you can see what happens. You've killed everything in there. I don't know if you need to kill everything, but you can. There's gonna be a little ghost motherfucker right here, bro. He's gonna be fucking invisible. You can't even see him unless you like ride on his shit, bro. He's gonna be invisible. You're gonna talk to him. He's gonna start a boss fight where there's like waves of dudes. You kill him, bro. You kill those dudes, right? And then you're gonna come over here, and there's some stairs, right? You see those right there in that hallway? That's where you're gonna go. And it's gonna take you to the this place, right? These stairs, you're gonna go here, you just follow it. There's some trash there, and then a boss. You just kill it, and then you turn around and come back. I'm not gonna show you, because it's a long walk. But you gotta do it the first time before you reset. Alright. And then you're gonna come over here and you're gonna be like, why can't I go through this door? Because this is where you need to go. It's in here, but you're not gonna be able to go through the door yet. And that's what you're gonna be because you gotta kill the motherfuckers over here in the Halls of Anguish first. And you're gonna wanna do this. This shit is easy. This shit is really easy, but it's in this hall right here. It's easy to miss if you don't know where you're going, right? And when you go in this hall, it's gonna take you to the Halls of Anguish, right? And you're gonna have to kill a reliquary of souls. That motherfucker, he's weird. He just spawns a bunch of shit, and you kill it, and then you hit him every now and then he dies. And then after you kill him, you can just go up and around, kill this motherfucker back here, and then come out the exit right here, big circle, right? But then when you do, you're gonna be back in this room. And when you're back in this room, you're gonna come in here for the first time, right? And there's gonna be all these motherfuckers that I reset. And you're gonna see, we got the temple acolytes, all these motherfuckers. You can pull them all. I already showed all this, so you know, really, I can cut the video now. So I'm gonna do that. Yeah. Actually, I haven't showed all this yet. I'm gonna cut the video anyways. Part is a little complicated, so I re-recorded my voice over it. You're gonna list a private group, right? You know, make sure you click private. You don't have to, but it makes it where nobody else can join you. And then you're gonna log out, right? And then you get a super fast loading screen like me when I switch characters. It's crazy, right? And then you're gonna sign up for that group on this character. See, it's listed in blue because it's your other character or guildmate. Maybe it's because I'm in a guild with my character. I don't know. But anyways, you can do that. You sign up for it, right? And when you do, you're gonna switch back to your main character, right? And they instantly load back in. And then you're gonna see it right there at the bottom with the glowing eyeball. And you're gonna invite the motherfucker, and that motherfucker's gonna be you, bro. And that's gonna be your other character, right? And you're gonna log back into this motherfucker, right? And then when you do, you're gonna wait for about a few minutes, and then this will pop up where it says you are now the party leader. Delist the group, and you're gonna say, "Do not delist the group. Keep it listed." You're gonna click list group. Don't kick the other person on your team either. Don't kick your other character. Leave them there. Don't kick them. And then, but you're gonna wait until that makes you the party leader on this character, and then you're gonna reset the instance, and you're gonna reset it right here, right? And it's gonna say reset, all instances are reset, right? You're gonna log back in. You're gonna switch. You're gonna come back to your main character, and then you're gonna get logged in instantly, right? Now instant logins, and then you wait again. Until you do that. Yeah. Yeah. What he said. Yep.
The whole instance will be reset, even the raid bosses.
That's true. I did say that. Yeah, I did go back to typing, but actually I figured I'd just talk over the whole thing because it's too complicated, you know. But anyways, you're gonna wait here at the entrance until you become party leader again, right? Because if you don't wait, it'll be the lockout of the character that it switched to, right? You don't want that. You just want them to reset it, right? And then once it's back to you, you can go in, but I always, just to be safe, I reset it again right here, right? Reset it, and then when you go in, you're gonna be big chilling. When you go in, you'll be big chilling. Everything's gonna be reset. All right, easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Yep, and then you're gonna walk up to this dude, right? I'm typing again. You know, I said something important, so you better watch what I said. I don't know what I said. I forgot. Yeah. Yep. I'm typing real slow. Yep. Since you already killed the first few guys or whatever, you know, from the first run. You know, since you already killed it, a few times in the first run, you're gonna be able to talk to this dude, right? And when you talk to him, he's gonna take you right to the middle, right? He's gonna take you right to the middle. Yep, that's what he's gonna do. He's gonna take you there. Yep. And you're gonna be right back in the middle. Yep. And then you can go up in this bitch, that little circle spot, right? Yeah, that's where you can go. Are you gonna go there? Yep. Yep, yep. Yep, you're gonna get there. You can get there eventually. I probably should have cut this part of the video too, but... I don't want to. It's a lot of work. I don't really fuck with this video editing shit, so I don't know what I'm doing. You know, I'm just kind of cutting shit, you know, and making voices. Anyway, see how these fucking concubines and man concubines and woman concubines up in this bitch or Illidan, you know, ones to be slobbing on his shit, bro. They be slobbing on his shit a lot, bro. You're gonna pull them all, bro. You're gonna pull them all. Yep. You're gonna get a little big loop going, right? Yep. You're gonna do that. That's exactly what you're gonna do. Be chilling. Yep. Then you're gonna cast a big AoE that lags. Look at that. And then you're gonna loot, and you're gonna get all these greens and some gold, and some gray mogs, you know? Some shit, bro. Look, I think I even got the pants right there. Oh no, those are different pants. Look at that. Yeah, somehow I missed the middle. So, you know, my bad. I don't know how I did that. Yep. See, I typed it too. I missed some. Yep, that's true, I did do that. Yep. Alright. You're gonna wanna not do that. Don't miss any. You know. If you do, you gotta make another little circle like that. Wanna do that. No. Yep, yep, yep. There you go. Some more greens. We got some good shit. Alright. Yo, what are you doing? You eat some plastic shit. Cat eat some plastic shit. I don't know what he's doing, bro. Alright. Yeah, you got all these beefy dudes. You got all these beefy, meaty dudes grouped up. You know, you wanna pull them all into the wettest place in the dungeon, right? In the raid, where you're gonna pull them up right here to the water fountain. You're gonna AoE them down, and then you're gonna loot all that, loot all their clothes off. You're gonna loot all their clothes off at the wet water fountain. Alright, cool. Now you're gonna come up top, right? Yes, sir. You can pull all these... You ladies and dudes, bro, you're gonna pull everybody. Stop eating the plastic. I can't see you. It's dark in here, bro. I don't know. And, you know, cats, man, they be seeing in the dark and shit. And then you stand here for a little bit. You know, you get your shit beat in by some dudes, bro. You let them punch you, bro. A little slap you around a little bit, you know. Look at them. Look at that. Look at that. Her hips fucked up. Why she look like that? Her shit extra wide, long wide, bro. Oh, my God. What in the hell? Anyways, yep, you're just gonna pull everybody, these dudes from the hookahs, pull all the concubines in this bitch, and then you kill them all, big AoE, get a little lag, right, yeah, that was a shitty pull, I didn't really get anything, you know, but that's alright, sometimes that happens, and, yeah, on this next part, bro, you're gonna make sure you kill everything in here except the boss. Do not kill the boss in here. You don't want to do that. You don't want to kill the boss, bro. Do not kill the boss. Don't do that. Don't kill the... Hey, listen. Don't kill the boss, brother. Really. I'm like 45% sure that these mobs... don't respawn when you reset the dungeon if the boss is dead. And I think the mobs are linked to the boss. I'm like 22% sure on that, bro. And cheeks all of my... Look at Shiva's cheeks, bro. What's going on? Anyways. Yeah, you're going to want to pull all of these groups, right? There's a lot of groups. There's a lot of groups. A lot of mogs, bro. I got so many mogs doing this. It's actually crazy. Yeah. Yeah. Like I said, it might be faster to do this with the motherfucking, with a motherfucking demon hunter or a druid. I know that you can reset raids with a druid or a monk as well by teleporting. You know, they got their teleport, like teleport to Moonglade and it'll teleport you back. Same with like Demon Hunter or Death Knights and shit. You know, so you can teleport out that way too if you don't want to use the grouping option. Exactly what he said. You don't want to do that. You don't want to kill the boss because it'll reset everything. Pretty sure. Like 75, 20, I don't know. I'm a little bit sure. Yeah. Yep. You can kill those two. Just like I did. And then you just click leave party. And then when you do, when you leave party, you get this countdown for 60 seconds and it teleports you out. GG, you're done. And now you just loop around. You can just watch the video in a circle and everything's gonna make sense. You know, cause yeah, it'll make sense for sure. You're gonna understand this because it's so simple. So simple. The video is only like 18 minutes long of like a whole Black Temple run. Yeah, I actually got two runs in here just to explain the loop. You know, now I'm going through the map a little bit. You know, I'm gonna show that a little. You know, yeah. True.